this is how you put bands on a hammer machine. Doesn't matter if it's incline or flat or decline. This is how we put the band on every one of the hammer machines.